my search for the R62A 2 trains. This is a... And I was like, oh, it's just a R62A3 train. But he was like, no, it said two. That was super cool. Wow. I wonder if we'll see more of them on this side. Well, anyway, that was super awesome. We're gonna be hanging around here. Maybe when another one comes, we can try to catch it and take it some stops. Train. Is this an R62A2 train? Yup. It's an R62A2 train. Let me turn down the thing so you can... I think there's only one of these. I'm not sure, but I think there's only one of them. I think we may have just... Oh, look, it still says one. Just recently running on the one. Oh, I mean, I guess that's not something they can change, but look. Is this like the single R62 set that they're running on the two? I think this might be the single R62 set they're running on the two. If it is, then we were so lucky. Wait, no, it's not R62A. Wait, if it's not R62A, oh, man, I'm an idiot. It's an R62A, okay. Well, anyway, still, this is super cool. It's a good ride. R62A 2 train, guys. We are expressing past literally everything. It's like, you know, express. Literally nothing out the window. But man, really, this is so cool. I guess they never run these on the two usually. So the strip map says one. I mean, that makes sense because it has been running on the one for quite a long time. R62A1 over there. I mean, sorry. R62A1 over there. Is this a 3? That's another R62A2 train. Man, I thought they were going to be rare, but there's so many of them.
Please step aside and let the customers off the train first.
Five trains are running between E 480 Street and Dyer Avenue.
Five trains are all